We see a historic Atlantic City boardwalk hotel that has a billboard-sized casino sign flashing above the entrance. Large crowds gather out front. Lines of people stretch along the boardwalk, snaking around the corner onto Pennsylvania Avenue. Men and women, dressed in their finest attire, anxiously wait to be part of history. The governor of New Jersey cuts a ceremonial ribbon. The doors open. Within minutes, all slot machines and table games are in play. On May 26, 1978, Resorts International became the first legal hotel casino outside of Las Vegas, Nevada. By 1984, 9 more casinos opened, drawing over 30 million people annually, just a few million less than the gambling capital of the world, also known as Sin City, Las Vegas. Unlike Las Vegas, where most gamblers fly or drive in from miles away and stay an average of 3 days, the millions who come to Atlantic City get there on less than a tank of gas. This gives the casino operators there a captive audience, one that will come back day after day, week after week. Many of them come to gamble away their disposable income. This is the story of one of the many who gambled away their soul.